I think that is the point that have been made by Tun Mahathir Mohamad. But in the other case, for example, in Selangor, for example, we also give goodies in charity work to help the poor people. Also, we give money or we give some package to the school boys back to school.